Do you have a stone pickaxe?
Yes.
Damn. What god, dude, there's like a mob of
zombies. One of them dropped down.
No, one. That's not even one of them. They're still sitting up. One keeps glitching out. He like falls halfway down. He says, "Grab my hand." Okay. Now we must get out. Free falling. Oh god, they're attacking. Kill him. Kill him.
I've got a buttload of torches.
You do? Yeah. I want to freaking. Yeah, I killed the bat. What, bitch?
Here.
Bat right. Needs to get on my level. Okay. Say, do you need a new sword? Or no?
I'll be fine.
Oh, that's where I was gonna tunnel up. Jew.
Too much gravel. You
kinda done the torch trick?
What?
You kinda done the torch trick?
Oh.
I hear a creeper.
Yeah.
See ya. You realize we're breaking the number one rule already, like 5 minutes in.
Don't.
Oh god!
Don't build straight up.
Yeah, pretty much. Don't tunnel or dig down. Don't tunnel vertically. How freaking high is this? Oh my god. Oh, I found a tree. But I'm out of material.
Okay.
Yeah, I had dirt. Now make a run for it. We're in a forest.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, we got a beach.
Beachfront house.
Fancy.
Let's chop this down. This would be a nice place for our house.
I'm gonna survey the land. Let's see what we got. 10 by 10.
Oh, you know what that creeper sound was?
What?
Zombies catching on fire and then being extinguished by the rain.
Dude, there's another beachfront over here. To your right.
Right. Ooh, there's actual sand over there.
Ooh, I can't see you, dude. I'm on tiny render.
Ow.
I'll get a short. Oh, so much better. It's like.
I think Jeb. Fixed all these lighting glitches.
Jebediah? Who? What?
Jeb. The Minecraft guy. Yeah.
Me don't know these words.
Or names?
You know what seems like a really cool game? Is Cube World.
Yeah.
Okay, I found a cave. I'm scared. I need the Minecraft pro to help.
All right.
It's here just like a natural pronator. Oh god. Lag. What? Aw.
Ooh, a hole. Everyone loves holes.
Woohoo!
Alright, so shall we build our houses? Our houses.
Can I see just a big tree?
Near.
I'm standing on top of King Tree.
King Rock? Or Pride Rock?
No. This tree is humongous. Go to X580Z225.
No.
It's like why?
80, it's like 80 blocks away. I don't want to lose this spot.
Fine, I'm coming back. Can we clear this rain, dude? It's like making me lag.
Alright.
I'll do it. Or not.
Oh, you just turned it on. There we go.
Don't do this. I see you. I see you, my friend.
I was going to build my house.
Should we do it here, or should we do it on the outside of this?
Oh, you can build your house right there. I'll build mine right here.
But I want to live with you. I want to sleep with you.
Oh, yeah. That's weird.
I'm sorry, was it? But yeah, have you like seen that game Cube World?
Yeah.
Looks fun. Even though it's like almost the exact same thing, you have like more pets. More activities.
One sec, can you mute my mic?
Why you need a mute yourself? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Buzzkill's Lonely Time.
Alright, there we go.
And that has been Story Time with Buzzkill.
Alright, this looks fine. We need to do some landscaping, though.
Hey, man, the spider's over here, like, being a Jew. He said, I was just in there staring at him, and he said, he's just in there staring at me. He said, fun cake.
Alright, there we go.
How's the surveying? Is it gonna be over the water?
No.
Like in the water?
Whoops.
What are you doing? What are you doing, man?
Making it sweet and awesome and cool.
Swassome.
Yep.
Oh, mine's gonna be over here on this lip. You see it? It's already like a little flattened out.
Oh yeah.
Gonna be swaggin'. This world did all the work for me.
This might take a while.
Yeah. Well, I found like a hole to a cave. Yeah, I did. There's a hole in the ocean.
My hard drive's gonna be filled to hell.
Oi.
With all this recording.
I found a hole in the ocean. It's broken. Ah, bullcrap. I thought it was like a cave. It's just like a little hut. It's like a storage room. What the hell? Get me out of here! The current's too strong. I'm stuck. Goodbye, cruel world.
Alright.
God, I placed dirt. What's up?
Hey.
Hey, you! Over yonder! What you doing? What you doing, dude?
Oh, it's gonna be a sweet house.
Sure, should we stop the recording while we build our houses?
Eh. It'll be occasional commentary. So I don't think we need to.
Okay, everybody vote. Everybody put it in the comments. As we're doing it.
Alright.
Does that make sense? Yeah, Brandon, do you see, like, King Tree, though? Dude, it's freaking humongous. Oh god, I'm gonna fall. Here. How much iron did you get?
Three. That's great.
How'd you get three? We had like five, there was like five there.
All I got was three.
I don't think this is anything.
I need a lot of wood.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to have...
We should just share a house, Brandon.
Okay, but you're going to have to move out.
What?
You're going to have to move out eventually.
That ain't cool.
It's mine.
It's team survival, man. Hey, you Jew, this is my tree.
Whoops.
You're just a Jewish boy. Leave.
Just a small town. Small time Jew. Oh no.